my focus is low income housing because the market for the Bay Area is, will never produce housing affordable for low income people. We need to be building that subsidized housing or buying and rehabbing. So that's really important. For the middle class, we will never, ever subsidize our way out of the middle class housing problem. It is too big. If we start devoting significant resources into middle class housing, all we're going to do is we're still behind the low income housing, we'll be even further behind. The only way the middle class housing problem is going to be solved is more housing.